We've been talking about Mr. Jackson ever since.